Hi, everyone. Hi.
Look at Susan walk. I was talking to my mom about how Vlogmas starts today, tomorrow, whatever. And she said, what about the camera and start filming? So we've decided right now. So welcome to my channel. I'm Kelly and hi. I have not posted on YouTube in such a long time. I typically don't even film on my iPhone, so this is different. But I have a almost 2-year-old. She's right over there. She's knocked out. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. And mommy is in Walgreens getting something for her nails. We are headed to Old Navy. This month will be pretty eventful, I think. And I can't believe I just whipped out the camera and just started doing this. So let's see how many days I can continue this. I would love to. On the 7th, we go away to Jamaica, so it may get a little foggy over there because, well, I'm with my family and I would rather not be on my computer, but we're gonna go to Old Navy and we have some cool ideas for giving the gifts to kids while we're in Jamaica. It's a family trip. We're celebrating my sister's birthday. And it's Kennedy's second Christmas. So we're trying to make it like a fun one that hopefully she starts not remembering, but she'll have pictures to remember it. So I have to do a photo shoot this week for her and that will be fun too. So welcome to Vlogmas on Kelly Roos's channel, or Kelly Rooster. Oh my God, I changed my name, I forgot. Just to make everything like the same. But I haven't been on YouTube in a really long time, but I love YouTube. It's really one of my favorite social media platforms that I constantly watch. So yeah, I can't believe I just turned on the camera and we're going to do this. And I'm looking at myself and I'm looking at the lens. Okay. All right. So let my first Vlogmas begin. This is actually kind of exciting. Susan's back in the car.
Hi, I'm back. Just did a little stop.
Mom, what'd you get though? For real?
What did I get? They had sodas on sale, so I got you some cans of ginger ale. It was buy two, get one free or whatever, and they were on sale. We need ginger ale in the house.
I do?
Yes.
Why? I have seltzer.
Okay. Ginger ale is as good as seltzer. It's just as
heavy. Wait, Mom. You wanted to get nails. Wait, what happened to the nails? They don't have what you wanted.
They don't have what I wanted. But they did have my Milani hard-pressed powder that I put afterwards on sale, $5.80 less each. So I bought the last three they had because they were only $7. They're usually like $13.
Okay.
So I got those. I got.
Mommy, look, the Walgreens. I didn't realize that they had a UPS here.
Yeah, that's why I brought the stuff today.
So where should I park? What's your area?
Right here, like somewhere here in the middle.
Okay, like Flushing?
That's well, where it's raining, so close Geico? To Old Navy. You're going to be in Old Navy. Do you need to go in Five Below for anything?
No, but should I help you?
No.
Because she'll be in a carriage.
I got the UPS.
Carriage?
Okay. You go into Old Navy. And look, there's a shopping cart right there.
Like perfect. No. It's wet. I'll put it in a stroller.
Okay.
All right, let's do this. I go straight to the kids section, literally, all the time. I don't even look at mine. But this was from Target. And this she actually wore yesterday, but it was from the Gap last season. Last season, well, who the heck am I saying last season? But it's like literally the same thing. Oh my god, this is so cute. I saw this before. $26.99 with 40% off. It really doesn't need it, but it's cute. This is cute. Alexia. Ken has this. And I'm actually looking for PJs though. What are the PJs? Well, I'm always looking out at the heart stuff because my girl's a Valentine's Day. Chiquita. I'm not getting PJs anywhere. We found it. Alrighty. Let's see what we can get. These are cute.
Hello.
So was it easy?
Oh, it was so easy. Yeah.
Okay. Everything returned?
Forever.
Okay, cool.
Mom, this is what I could find in their size. I know, but there's nothing else in their size. So over there is the boys, yeah. And this is the girls. This is all they have.
4T, what's the sizes? 4T, 18 to 24, and what else?
20, 18, 24, and 6 to 12 or something like that. The baby, baby, baby.
Little.
Yeah. Red day.
It happens to everybody.
Life happens. So we're talking about how life happens, and you you go in a lot of different directions,
and then you
a lot,
and then you're always grounded by something that always is familiar and makes you comfortable and brings you back. So welcome back.
Welcome back. Ma, did you want to go into CVS or we're late?
I did not. We gotta get the end.
Okay. And I hope we're going the right way. Usually I go down a left to push, like that way. Like,
okay,
I go the other way.
Then you can make a right at any point.
Oh, maybe it meets it. Yeah. I actually think it meets at the same point. So Sleeping Beauty woke up and we had to hit the road.
She's enjoying her baba.
Oh, she has her baba. Okay, perfect. Mom, I'm gonna head home. So I'm editing this video and I knew it. When I was filming, I was like, this looks weird. Like something looks off, right? Put it up on my computer and I shot in 2:3 ratio. So excuse the blurriness, it won't happen going forward. But when I switched to my Canon, my daughter was messing with my camera. I'm still posting this video. I had a good day today. I hope you're enjoying it. Okay, bye. Okay, so we are back home. Back home again. I'm waiting for my mom to be finished with my uncle. They're like doing stuff or whatever. Holy cow, you probably shouldn't even be in this room, but this is my storage room in my house. And I need, okay, so story time. I put away Kennedy's, look at this. This is crazy, chaotic, okay? Baby stuff. Work stuff, like work tools and all that good stuff. Anyway, I'm in here because I need to find, and I think it's like right, there's like two pieces to it. I need to grab Kennedy's, where is it?
I think that's it. I have to grab Kennedy's high chair because we haven't used it for a long time because she used to jump out of it. And I was like, oh no, I'd rather her just sit at a table. But she's getting to a point of like where she wants to avoid eating and not like sitting. She wants to just run loose. So I have to get her, I guess, familiar again with sitting in a high chair and like not getting up so that she can eat and finish her meals. The girl gotta finish her meals. She's the most pickiest eater. If you have a kid who's a picky eater, she's so picky. It's funny because I have her her Christmas stuff in here too. Like what I need to wrap for her. She also has Christmas stuff in here that was gifted by me or us to her. And I still haven't opened it, so I can literally wrap it again. And for the drama or opening it, she wouldn't even know the difference. And she's probably gonna see this in like 30 years and be like, thanks, Mom. No, I think I'm missing something. Hold on. Definitely missing something. You forget that when you, ooh, definitely missing something. You forget when you have the camera on that like you're doing like two things at the same time. Gotta get used to it. This is what I'm missing.
One, two, three.
One, two, three. You wanna say hi everyone? Hi.
That's the paper.
That is paper. Okay, so we're in my office right now, and it's a hot mess, okay? But, like, what do you see that's, like, not okay to see? But it's all right. Right? I don't know. Outside of, like, my curtain being busted, I don't even know what happened. But, what happened, Kenny? I have Christmas gifts in here, right? But not only Christmas gifts, I have birthday gifts, right? And I don't even know if I'm gonna show the last clip that of Jay trying on a gift for someone else, but I'm really excited about it. And I can't show it because I don't know if they will watch. Boom. But that was exciting. I think it could work. But they won't receive it for, I mean, I did really good this year and I started really early. Like I was on my game, it felt like. This was the first Christmas. I was like, October, Christmas. What? Like October? You bugging, girl. Right, Ken? You bugging. And right now she's in Coach's bed. Look at this. This is a mess. Yeah. But yeah, I'm actually looking for, so I have like a tech room. I mean, this is really random, but I'm obsessed with tech and equipment and things and just gadgets in general. Ooh, I'm missing, I can't find something that I need. I really can't find this thing, and it's really bothering me because I don't want to buy another one, you know? Like, why should I have to buy another one when I bought one already? Right, Kenny? I'm looking for my tripod! Went crazy looking for this. As my mom, asking everybody, like, everybody. My mom and Jonathan. But I have, look at this. Like, Kennedy! What?
Huh?
I don't know how to play this, Mama. You're actually probably better at it than I am. I'm trying to do Rubik's Cube right now. You want to do it? Rubik's Cube, Mama. I cannot believe I found my tripod.
What happened?
Yeah. Black! Good job. What color is this?
Red.
It's red. Right, Coach? It's red. Oh my gosh. I haven't been on YouTube in so long that I have a dog. Life is wild. Yeah, wild. Is it not? Yeah. Are you gonna sing?
Oh, come on.
What? Or do you wanna go upstairs? Maybe our mission is to clean this room. I think that'll be. I have like gift wrapping paper over there in the corner. Whatever. Welcome to, when you turn on a camera and you say welcome to Vlogmas and you're like not prepared, but who cares? It's time to not care. I'm gonna go upstairs.
All right, I don't know if you noticed. Pink? But I switched my camera. So you're in my Canon now, but we're going to pick up Mom. We went to Old Navy, and we did not find exactly what we wanted, so we're gonna head to another one and maybe see Brit too and see her Christmas tree. I was hoping that I would get my Amazon before, like, I have a delivery coming, so I was hoping that I would be home to get it, but I always feel weird with not being home to receive my packages, and it's because I work from home, so I've gotten used to it, but you know, it would just give me anxiety all day about my packages. I feel like I would have to schedule them to come like for the weekend. But anyhow, I'm going to pick up Sue's bug, and we're gonna head out. I feel like I also didn't share. I just started, like, what am I talking about? But since I picked up the camera, just to give you backstory on like the day. Typically, I wake up way later than I did today, but it's like my second time this week waking up at 5 a.m. and I love it. Yeah, it's like the best. I feel like I have the most energy. I get the most done when Kennedy is still sleeping. We took Coach to get, that's my dog's name, we took Coach to get his vaccine, and it's, yeah, so I'm glad we got that done, because he won't be with us for like 2 weeks. He's going to my husband's sister's house, which is the sweetest thing. I can't believe she's doing that. It's like unbelievable. Super grateful, honestly. So I wanted to get his vaccines, like, for him to be up to date. I wanted to get him to the groomers too, but I cleaned up his face a little bit, so I think he'll be fine. Okay, let's get Susan. Dad, when I put this camera on, and the fact that now I'm actually gonna post something, uh-oh, who's coming? Who is this? Does my mom have a package? But the fact that I'm actually gonna post this, and the fact that I typically always ramble, like, in general. Yeah. Mom?
Yes.
Who is that? Is that a package?
It's from across the street.
Oh, okay. Ooh, I was like, what?
Other than that, it would have been perfect timing, exactly.
Mommy. Yeah. Ma, I still have the camera going. Huh? Are you shocked? I still have the camera going.
You still, oh, we are still, hello.
I'm trying. I need a camera dashboard thing for the, I've always had this issue where there's no like good mount
can
for our camera.
Can it be the magnet Soshi up there with the magnet on the back of that?
I don't want a magnet on here. I'm trying to think of where to put it, but no, because then that thing shakes and jiggle. I feel like it needs to be like suction to the glass or like,
oh yes,
you know. So
all right, you want me to look on Amazon?
No, it's fine, Mom. Mama,
I can order it. It might come tomorrow.
Oh.
You have a
just
whole
check,
weekend.
Mom. Just okay. Check. Or not. All right, let me just let me focus on the road. I'm gonna shut this off. Okay, so we're back. We're dropping mom home right now and it's pouring rain.
And we're shopping tomorrow.
So tired. Really? Oh yeah, yeah, you said you're going in the morning.
I'm gonna go first then. Yeah.
It's green. Jay's eating a pizza that I brought home.
Which is mad good.
Good.
What is this? What's the name of this place?
I don't know.
They about to get free promo.
I have no idea. But it's really good. And I was gonna bring home a spinach roll too. But I was at the end and it was packed. And I was already adding, I don't know, Alex wanted something. So I didn't see until I was walking. No, I was there, but it was like, it was crazy. So next time.
Maybe another grilled cheese.
Right now?
Damn.
Right now you want a grilled cheese? Right now, Gucci? Okay, I'm tired. But anyway, I just wanted to say that I put up my Christmas tree on November. It was like the week before Thanksgiving. And I have had a cute little, I think it's a cute little clip of us doing it. So I just wanted to include it to end our first video. And I'm not sure if I definitely cannot do 25 days straight. That is bananas. But maybe I could do like 12 videos in the month total. So that'll be my 12 days of Christmas of 12 videos. But if I could keep doing it, this I'm just gonna keep going with the energy that I may have or wake up with. But yeah, with having a baby, I can't make crazy promises. It's like impossible for now. Okay, anyway, closing out. Christmas tree. I love this tree, by the way. It is the Home Depot one. It was viral, but like I didn't buy it because it was viral, but thank God I did because it's viral, so. All right, peace out, bye.
Jenny, it's your first real Christmas tree. Real size, mama.
Kennedy, you ready? Can you help mommy? Kennedy, come. Ready? One, two, coming. Three.
Wow.
Jay, come here. Look at her face. Kennedy. Wow. That's so pretty. Is that cool? It's a Christmas tree. It changes color.
We're going away now,
Coach. Oh. That was good, babe?
Oh.
We should get
Merry
you a...
Merry Christmas.
Santa's gonna come. Can you say thank you, Dad? Say thank you, Dad. Kensington. Wow.